Very good morning. I am Narayanan Janakiraman. Good morning to all of you. I did my BSc Biochemistry in DDGDVC College in the year 1996 to 1999, and it was a very good experience that I had in the college. Teachers and the environmental conditions and infrastructure was fantastic, and the teachers were very good. So because of the foundation of knowledge that we have acquired, that helped me to acquire different kind of heights in my life. So I am very much grateful to the department and to the teachers for making the infrastructure good for the students. I wish they continue to do the same for the next generations also. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ashok. I did my bachelor's in biochemistry in DDGDVC College between 2003 and 2006. I'm currently a postdoctoral fellow at the University of British Columbia, Canada. 16 years later, I'm still associated with the department in some capacity. For all the passion that I have for the field of biochemistry and biomedical research at this point, I truly owe it to my fantastic staffs there. I wish my department nothing but the best going forward. Thank you very much.
My name is Venkat Raghavan. I'm a postdoctoral researcher at the Max Planck Institute for Molecular Cell Biology and Genetics in Germany. I did my master's and graduated in the year 2007 from the prestigious Department of Biochemistry of DDGDVC College. I feel privileged to be associated with the department, and I personally feel very happy to witness its growth and success over the years. I thank the faculty, staff, and the students for their efforts in keeping the alumni also to be a part of the journey through various programs. I congratulate the department for its achievements, and I wish all the very best in its future endeavors. I'm confident that it will continue doing what it is best known for, that is producing not just graduates, but quality citizens. Thank you and vanakkam.
Hello, I'm Vaidheshwaran Vedagiri, founder and principal learning consultant at YLearn. So I was a student of DDGDVC College from the year 2006 to 2008. I did my master's in biochemistry in the department. I think the biochemistry department is one of the most vibrant departments, both in terms of the students whom I was very fortunate to study with, and of course the amazing string of faculty that we had. So starting from our head of the department, Dr. P.T. Srinivasan, to all of the faculty, they have been a constant pillar of support for the students right from the first day we got in until the day we graduated and stepped out of the college gates to move into our careers. The amount of learning that we got, not only from a subject perspective, but also from a life perspective, I deem it to be extremely valuable. And I still feel that a lot of the learnings that I got from my faculty, I still apply it. And I'm so very thankful for the fact that I was fortunate to be a student of this wonderful institution and this department. Thank you.
Hi, this is Nidisha Manigandan. I'm from Finland. I did my master's degree in biochemistry from DDGDVC College. I'm from 2010-2012 batch. I'm now doing my course in bio and circular economy in Lapio University. My experiences with DDGDVC are very unique and very memorable. I feel excited to share them, memorable things with you. One of my unique experiences is that I used to go often for seminars and conferences, and I was rewarded with a few awards, and I gained so much of confidence in giving the presentations. When coming to the facilities and staff over there, the professors are very friendly and intellectual in their own way. They help them to groom the students by spotting the unique features in them and help them to climb the success ladder. I wish you a good luck for all the students to their bright future, and take the help from staff. They are very helpful and friendly, and thank you. I take this opportunity to thank all the professors who groom well, and for the reason I am today. Thank you.
Myself Jagdish Chandra Pandian, completed my UG in the year of 2011-14, PG in the year of 2014-16. I am working at LifeCell as an assistant manager of molecular genetics in genomics generation sequencing. I am obligated and overwhelmed that I could pursue my degree in Dwaraka Das Govardhana Das Vaishnava College in biochemistry department. The faculty here have always helped us with all the queries, and that helped us to grow in all the aspects. Thank you so much.
Hi, I am Rahul. Did my UG in DG Vaishnava College Department of Biochemistry in the batch 2011-14. In my early school days, I have an interest towards research. I want to make my career in a research-oriented field. So after joining in our department, our faculties, they guided me towards my career. They take personal care. With their help, now I am working as a junior scientist in a reputed private medical college. So I am wishing all the upcoming batches to achieve their dream with the help of our great faculties. Thank you.
Hi DGVC, this is M. Tamil Chelvan, 2011-14 batch, biochemistry. So our college is good in academics, culturals and sports. I am a part of all the three. So our department is good in laboratory wise, academic wise, as well as the strength in faculty wise. So I really enjoyed during my BSc level. And an unforgettable thing is my roll number, so 112-1120. Currently, I am working as a researcher in National Institute of Mental Health and Neuroscience, Bangalore.